got it. I want it out of touch. It's a rush. Feeling you, feeling me. Fantasy, this fun. Got it. I want it out of touch. It's a rush. Feeling you, feeling me. Fantasy, this for me. I know what you wanna do. You know what I wanna see. I know what you all about. Baby, come put it on me. I know what you're all about. Baby, come put it on me. Baby, come put it on me. I'll be in the beat. But this ain't basic, know you're amazing. You got it. I want it out of touch. It's a rush.
I'm Francis Tyrell. I've been dancing for since 2012, so going on 10 years almost. Grew up in San Jose, actually grew up dancing with the people who founded this studio. I owe a lot of credit to them in my journey of dance. Went to Silver Peak High School, which is in the east side. Then I gradually moved on to Academy of Villains. Trained there until recently, and I would say that's where my dance journey kind of expanded, I guess you would say, or took off, and I just started to kind of see dance differently in a different light. So for class today, the feeling was everything. I think the feeling, I think as dancers, I don't know, I feel like we kind of think before we feel. So we think to move instead of feeling to move, and I think that's what I wanted to emphasize with the students today. To just man, really feel the music and let that move you as opposed to moving to move. Shout out to On One Dance Studio. A lot of love here. I have a lot of love for this place. Donita, Kevin, everyone that's here, all the staff, all the teachers. Shout out to my wife who teaches here too, Erica Tyrell, who, you know, has been with me in my journey forever. And shout out to all the dancers in San Jose. Shout out to everyone who's played a part in my journey as a dancer. Really love and appreciate you and all the knowledge that I've gotten from each and every one of you. So thank you. What up? This is Francis Tyrell, and this is my Monday Night Workshop.